mention. And who tells us that story the best? Mukhtar al-Tarifa. Mukhtar met Harmala bin Kahil 5 years after Karbala. When he met him after Karbala, he said to him, what did you do on the 10th of Muharram? He said, I shot 7 arrows towards the army of Hussein. He said to him, how many hit their target? He said, 4. And 3 of them missed. He said, which 4 did you hit? Listen to what he said. He said, the first arrow that I shot was on the right eye of Abul Fadl al-Abbas. He said, I shot his eye directly. He said, you know what I saw? Normally when someone falls on a horse, they fall with their hands. I saw him fall with the arrow. He said to him, how about the second arrow? He said, the second arrow I shot on Abdullah, the nephew of Imam al-Hasan alayhi salam. He said, Hussein was lying on the ground. His body was like a hedgehog. We had shot so many arrows into his body. He said, as we were about to shoot the fatal arrow, a young boy ran out. He said, how dare you kill my uncle? He sat in front of his uncle. He said to them, how dare you? Omar bin Sa'd said, shoot him, and I shot him. And he died there and then. He said to him, how about the third arrow? You all know the third arrow. He said to him, how about the third arrow? He said, the third arrow I shot on the 6-month-old baby of Abu Hamid. He said, that baby I shot with the third arrow. He said, when the arrow hit his neck, I saw the baby flap his hands like a bird flaps a twig. He said to him, how about the fourth arrow? He said, the fourth arrow I shot on the holy chest of Abu Hamid. The moment Imam al-Hussein saw the arrow in the neck of the 6-month-old baby, he walked one way and the other 7 times, shouting, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. At this moment, Rabab and Zainab called out, Abu Hamidullah, what's wrong with you? Why did you shout 7 times? He called out, how do I tell a mother that her baby's neck has been pierced in half? Allahu Akbar. The narrations mention that he put the baby in the ground, he buried the baby in. But on the night of the 11th of Muharram, Omar bin Sa'd asked his soldiers, go and dig your spears into the ground until you take the baby of Hussein out of the ground. The Rabab did not see this, they never allowed her to see this, she would have died. Sayyidina Zainab on the 11th, she turned around, she saw, where's the Rabab? I can't find the Rabab. Then she saw a lady outside. The lady was wondering, she said, Rabab, what are you looking for? She said, I'm looking for my baby, don't blame me. I want to quench the thirst of my baby. I want to narrate a story to you. When they returned from Sham to Karbala,